flank you, sir, safe!
Good thing this hand doesn't really give away what we're doing, although it's pretty sus. It's pretty obvious that we're playing some sort of meme combo. We're just not as talented as our opponents that have multiple exploits. That's all there is to it. I don't know. I didn't check. What would you like? We fair exchange an imperial loyalist and it wins the game.
A great fight.
Deja vu? No? Maybe? If he interacts with my hand at all, I just die. But I think I go for it. Oh, chat, I think we did it. Oh, the Platypus King with the raid. What is up? Drop a shout out there. Good to see you playing Eternal again.
Drink up!
Hey, thanks for the raid though, I appreciate it. First time chat, huh? Dang. A great fight. Think we did it? No, I'm not gonna concede. I think we sit through it. We've earned this. This is our reward. It's not an infinite loop.
Suffer for your arrogance.
Cause you can excavate the turn you play your merchant, but you can't turn back time the turn you play your merchant. Like, you have to take an entire other turn off. Yeah, as if we'd ever pledge that. Let's redraw this. Nah, random, I think we just commit to, like... the meme. One thing I could see actually is maybe instead of the seek answers slot, we play for a new beginnings. Now I guess we would lose a two drop play in that case, but. That's really funny, random.
I'll move anything that drives.
No, I haven't, Needles. So, power here wins the game. So is there a reason I combo on their turn? What happens if I combo on my turn? Is there a difference? Maybe I'm gonna just do it on my turn for science.
Drink up! Life's too short!
Oh. Oh. That's funny, Needles.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, that's cool, Night Bloom. Did we do it? We did it. Yo, this person's probably like about to make it into Masters, and we're sitting here comboing them with this garbage. I love it.
Trusted malice.
Drop a shout out for Wolfbane down in the chat. If you guys could go just drop a follow for Wolfbane. Looks like they were last playing RimWorld, which is a funny game, but usually you can find them playing Eternal. And pretty good streamer to watch, so good content. This is ridiculous. I don't know what to say about this. I should have just walked away. This was my chance to fill up my drink and I blew it.